she gon' get offended.
Yeah.
She gon' roll her eyes and tell me she independent.
Damn.
Mean attitude, same time, got a fatty.
Fatty.
Put that independent ass right up in the catch.
Go.
Then the curve. So appealing. Watching how you
stress,
you not gotta stress,
none, baby.
Let me handle you for
give
the
you
night,
love
for the night.
Something about the way you love tonight is real. Something about the way you love tonight is true. Can I lay you down, baby? Can you make the sound? Down, baby, can you make a sound? I love to hear that. Yeah.
That is utterly gorgeous, isn't it? The sound of Lindsay Webster from my album of the week. It's called You Change. And that track we just played you was Universe. And I thoroughly, thoroughly recommend that album. It's very unusual. When I heard it first, I wasn't sure if it was soul or jazz, but it's both. And you need that in your collection. Before that, brand new from Ryan Leslie, the album NZRT. And that was Sounds featuring Bobby V on the vocals. And I'm looking at the clock on the wall. It's nearly time for me to go. Thank you so much for joining me for Groove Lounge tonight. Big thanks also to my co-host, Louise Austin. Louise will be back in with me next month. A reminder that this show will be repeated on Saturday afternoon between 2 and 4. The podcast will be available on Sunday on Spreaker and Mixcloud. You can get involved with the show by going to Seclo Sounds Groove Lounge on Facebook. Leave me a note, dedication, a request, and I will try and include you in coming weeks. So it's time for me to go now. We're going to go out with Gerald Albright from his Slam Dunk album, came out last year, a track called Because of You. I hope you're going to have a wonderful weekend. I will catch you down at Soul to the Bone tomorrow night at the Star in Leighton Buzzard, and if not, I will see you back here same time next week. Bye.
Sponsors Seclo Sounds. MK Pulse is Milton Keynes' local magazine, bringing helpful information on food, health, fashion, money, travel, culture, and much more to 84,000 people every month. Plus, news, views, and what's on from around the city. If it's happening in Milton Keynes, it's in MK Pulse, and it's available online at www.mkpulse.co.uk. MK Pulse and Seclo Sounds, the heart and soul of the city.